political philosopher Thomas Hobbes wrote in The Leviathan that human beings are by nature equal. We are equal, and that all humans possess the same level of strength and skill. So any human being has the capacity to kill any other.
Same shit that 30
inch
for like 5 days.
What's up?
You
in the wrong seat, man?
They don't know what it feels like. They don't know what it feels like to suffer.
For the bag, though.
We've done everything we can for you. And there's no way you're going to graduate this year.
You never finish your assignments. All you do in class is draw these pathetic pictures.
Jeremiah, I don't think there's much we can do for you anymore.
I don't think you really care about your future.
Well, do you have anything to say?
The Bible says that for the wages of sin is death. The thicker the core, the more impact the explosion will have. I'm appointed by God. I am God, and God is I. I am God, and God is I. I am God. I am God, and God is I. They don't know what it feels like to suffer. They don't know what it feels like, but they will see.
Thank you.
flesh is burning. My heart is on fire. Hell is so close.